Tulsa Public Schools is giving COVID-19 vaccinations for free today to students ages 5 and older and their families. It's happening from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. at Kerr Elementary near Admiral and Garnett. Students can get their first dose, second dose, or booster shot. They can also get their flu shot. TPS says walk-ins are welcome and parents must be present.